at the right mirror, because I think this isn't that sharp. You'd be looking through the windscreen, I think. But make sure your mirror is going around. It's not that front area of the car that you should be watching all the time. That's a good overtake, isn't it?
It's a taxi, isn't it?
Lights turns right, because what you'll do in certain situations, you'll stare at someone, invite them out, then they'll pull out and a motorbike will be coming the other way, because they'll feel rushed to go because you're letting them go. Signal right, and that's because you're too slow away, Jess. Yeah,
I didn't move on with it.
Because you're not steering as early, it's loads easier to do it, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah? You're getting calmer, more relaxed with it. What a cracking driver he was. Distance we see is clear, and make sure our speed is all suited to what's happening and what's going on. Distance to these, don't steer this way, you don't have to. They're in their lane, that space is small, correct for slowing. Well done. Excellent, overtook the other side of the bollard. Okay, really good.